You gotta really push the yarn down into the hot water that has baking soda or a little bit of soda ash in it. I kind of bring it up to a simmer and then take it down to really hot, below a simmer. Keep pushing it in there. Takes a while for the water to, for the yarn to accept, especially cotton, to accept the water. I lift it up and turn it over. By the way, this is a pot and spoon I do not use for anything else. So, and just keep kind of mashing it in there. Now I'll go do some other things and come back and mash some more.